Now I'm in something that looks like a water. I think it's a water container before, says the lady at the door. It looks like they're growing stuff in here. Carrots. That has to be a joke. This is incredibly weird. That's a carrot. And it goes on. Very, very strange. I still have absolutely no idea. Oh, this is. Let me have a zoom in on these things. This is really peculiar. You can see the, it's like a cellar, it's below ground. As I say, it was a water storage unit. I have no idea what this is. It does look like they're growing stuff, but I have to say they don't look real. Then you go in the side, there's even more. It's not a lot of view, in case you wonder what I'm doing. You've got literally an inch and a half to look through. No idea. I'll get back down the stairs again. Pots down here. It's like they're growing drugs in here or something. Oh, you can't see on the camera. Okay, this is the outside of that building, which according to the girl is an art exhibition. Upstairs I found this, sunlight. But the idea behind what's in there is that you are walking underneath and seeing the earth from below. Very beginning.